situation.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. I thank the Honourable Member for the question. Honourable Speaker, the we have dialysis services currently being run out of Lombasa, which is subsidised. We also have acute hemodialysis that happens in CWM and Lautoka Hospital for those who are acutely ill and need acute dialysis. There's also the provision of dialysis in Lautoka City by two private health facilities, and in Suva the Kidney Foundation and the Kidney Hub Centre. The purchase of dialysis machine is a component, essential component, and there were activities that were done. Number one, the identification of a suitable facility to host the machine, which is in Fosubo, which is in Nandera, located conveniently in the midst of the population. And in particular, we understand that majority of the kidney disease in this area is around there. For the West, we have identified two centers, possibly one just outside of Nandi, possibly one around Lautoka. We've yet to confirm which one we are going to use. I can assure us that we have gone out and started looking for our staff. It's qualified renal physicians are in short supply worldwide, and it has taken time to identify and recruit and appoint a nephrologist who will be coming to lead this role in the Ministry of Health. We also have a local who has been trained locally, finished a postgraduate qualification, spent 2 years in New Zealand, who's also at some stage will join him or her to carry on with managing the National Kidney Research Centre. Given the time to required to prepare and establish the state-of-the-art facility that provide high-level service that we would like to give to the people, the purchase of the machine was awaiting the completion of the facility upgrade in Suva so that we can purchase all the machines together. We have done that, and we have procured 15 machines to cover our needs across the ministry. We are hoping to put 10 in Andara, which is the building is actually finished. We have also procured other things that are needed, such as emergency trolleys, portable suction machines, osmosis, water purification machines, monitoring machines, and so far that's been more than $500,000, not including the machines that we have bought. Once the machines come in, they'll be inserted. We hope to have that up and running. As I said, in 6 weeks' time, we'll have our consultant nephrologist, and after that, we'll have that up and running. At the same time, we'll be working on getting the West one done, which is, again, as I said, Honourable Speaker, whether it's based out of Lautoka or just outside of Nandi. At the moment, our Western team working in partnership, determining for us which area that we're going to use. Also like to inform the House that peritoneal dialysis fluid warming plates are expected to arrive in the country in June 2020. And this is another form of renal replacement therapy apart from hemodialysis. Honourable Speaker, in short, we have bought 15 machines, and we hope to take four or five machines up to the West. Lovely.
Thank you.